Hello, good day my fellow collectors. This is Red Apple 921 again and welcome back to another edition of Poco Pop Unboxing. And today I'm going to share with you my newly bought Poco Pop animation line. And the figure that I'm going to share with you is ta-da! Gang Orca from the animation series My Hero Academia. Before we do the unboxing, let's take a quick look at the artwork of the box. Here you can see the iconic window display box of the Poco Pop. Then you can see here the 3D promo photo of the figure, the Pop logo, My Hero Academia, where the figure is based on, number 986, Gang Orca. And by the way guys, this is a share exclusive 2021 Summer Convention Limited Edition. Other side, Pop logo, Gang Orca number 986. The back, the other pop that are included in the series. The other side, the whole body or 3D photo of the figure, top and the bottom. Now guys, for a quick and speedy unboxing, let's do this now. Ta-da! Now let's take a closer look at the figure. By the way guys, still you can see the big head, the iconic design of the Pop. Then the big round eyes. This time it's not that round, pero it's big and it's color red. Well guys, I like the details. Oh, look at the glossy part of the head. Oh, I like the glossiness. See? It's nice. There's a shark spin, that's why it's Orca, and its color is like the shark wheel, the Orca. So nice. I like the detail. I like the combination of the blue, white, red. Look at the hand, the open hand here. So nice. The hand, look at the detail of the necktie, clothes, the shoes, it's glossy too. So nice, very nice. Like the detail, look at the eyes, it is well detailed. Look at the groove of the eyes, but unfortunately there is a bit of a scratch. I don't know if this is a scratch or a damage. There's a flaw on the figure here, see? But overall, it's so nice. Especially, I like the glossiness of the head, see? So nice, guys. It's a great addition to my Pop collection. Well, I guess that's it, guys. Please don't forget to share, like, and subscribe to my channel so that you can get the latest unboxing. Until next time, thanks for watching. Please stay safe and God bless.